that tough contest, ladies and gentlemen, the winner is...